You know what? Why not you could come to my club? I will. Hey, Nick, can you see the picture? Wait, the what? So you're always in that submission. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. I do. Really? Next stream I'll do that. Next stream I'll figure it out. Hold on. Hold on. So I. Oh yeah. Wait. How? This is really good. Thanks. No way. Okay, thanks. Yeah. Oh, I see. Okay. God. God. Oh. saben que les duelo. Ok. Okay. Don't go fast. Got it. I hope this isn't too overwhelming with commitment. Wait, what? Wait, where's Monica? Oh, wait. Yeah, same. Oh, she's blessing. I know, right? Oh, oh! Show him tits. Oh yeah, I forgot. Okay. Nightmare. Yeah, I know. I know. Oh my gosh, some face action. I got a boner. Huh? I just did the game capture. And figured it out from there. Thank you. Okay. Thank you for Yo, I got I. Brother. Yeah, I got I. Hello? I got Ike.
Which Ike is it?
Ike, the 5-star.
I know, there's 2 Ike. Which one is it?
Let me see my,
Is it the young mercenary?
I don't know.
It says, the title says Young Mercenary Ike, 5 stars. Huh? Or is he, I'll make it simple. Is he, wielding an axe?
Yeah, I don't know. How do I look at his summary?
The weapon! The chibi weapon! What is it wielding?
I think it was an axe.
Is he wearing red and blue clothes or yellow?
Yellow. Yellow, blue.
Okay, so you... Oh, okay. Never mind. You got the brave mercenary one.
Yeah.
I thought you got the regular sword one. I'm like, fuck you! Because... I'm like, you... But no, I ain't gonna lie. You did guess... You got a lucky pull today.
Yeah.
Actually.
What?
You got a pretty good pull tonight.
Oh yeah. Yeah. What the hell? I just summoned another one.
Wait, what is it?
A village hero, Donald.
He sucks.
Yeah.
Oh, he kinda sucks, but it's like, meh, he's so-so, but he's still stuck in the game because there's no promotion in this game.
Ah, I see.
So, anyways.
Anyways.
Summon again if you want.
Yeah, I do. Hinata.
He fucking sucks. You're right. Trust me when I say that. He sucks pretty bad.
Yeah, okay, wish me luck. I'm doing it one more time.
Well, wish you some good ass luck.
Hey, what's up, baby? I eat you every day.
Wait, what did you get?
Maid Mayhem Felicia.
She's sucking this game.
Man, I wanted to have sex with you, but no.
No, no, she's complete ass in this game.
Yeah, I know. Anyway. Steam is actually doing very well on my laptop.
And not because, well, it's a game that doesn't require that much power.
Well, yeah, true.
You keep on forgetting that.
Yeah, true, true. I'm thinking tomorrow I will go. I think I gotta go. Oh, I got a good one. I'm sorry, folks. I got a good one.
What is it?
Robin.
Suck.
Hi, delivery.
Yeah, suck.
I'm fine.
3 stars, right?
No, 5. No, 4.
4. He kinda sucks, though. He's not really good compared to the other Robins that's already out there.
Rip. Well, I got one good look.
But people likes using him for whatever reason, though. I don't know why. But anyways, do you have any more orbs? Or
no, I'm done. That was my last one. Wait. Who says show me?
You know you could buy orbs too.
Yeah, but how much are they?
Let's see. If you get 35, you'll get a bonus. You'll get a bonus, which is $19. If you want 48, it's 26. If you want 75 orbs, it's 39. If you want 140, it's $74.
Okay, I'm sorry, too expensive. Hey,
I would just say, get the 48 or the 75.
No, I would, but I'm
my. I know. I'm just saying, though. Yeah. I'm just saying. I will go for this. I will go for Yuri.
All right.
I mean, you could pick whatever, but just go with Yuri.
Yeah, I do. She's attractive. I'm like, wow.
Yeah, it's why I like her. Fucking cute. Until she goes berserk in her suicidal form.
Wait, what?
I won't spoil anything, but you should continue. Oh, I did kind of spoil half one part, but I haven't shown you do it. So, telling a physical is two different things.
Now, will I be able to walk at all?
Like I said, it's a novel.
Okay, no worries. Novel is okay.
Okay, I know I may think where that ringing is coming from.
What's
it's
up?
Something in your laptop. Because it was still ringing when you live streaming. I was hearing it. I was like, yeah, it's your laptop. I think it's your laptop fan.
I don't know why.
It does, it gets loud at times. Remember my other old computer that you could hear the fan?
Oh yeah, the one that burned out.
Never burned out. I meant my other computer. This is the one that burned out is still, I'm still using it.
Oh wow.
And plus, it's the graphic card that blew up, not the fan itself.
Ah, I see.
Heck, if the fan would've got blown out, I would not be able to use it. I would've have to log off almost every 5 minutes, because, that's bad.
Yeah, it is.
there are times I have to log off because when it overheats, it crashes the game. And it crashes the entire thing, that's why.
Oh wow.
So that's two completely different things.
This is a chill game.
Yeah, until it gets late, until later on.
Yeah, but how do I save it? So when I go to bed, I can just...
Okay, wait, do you see where on the bottom says history, skip, auto, save, load, settings, you click save on there.
Okay, that's it?
On bottom of the text, click it. It will give you a file if you want to check.
Oh, okay, cool. Alright, now I know what to do.
Kobo would be like, what in the fuck are you playing? Whoa. I would just say to him, just watch, because it would be something you will wanna play for yourself.
Yeah.
But too bad, this game is like more like a prologue. Prologue, whatever, you know, when the game starts you from the ending already,
right.
and then to know what the fuck is going on.
Yeah.
Before you, like how Final Fantasy did.
Right.
Yeah.
Wait, are there any other games that are free to play?
Oh, this game is gonna have a sequel coming very soon. This is coming out this month, even though this game just came out recently.
Wait, so Doki Doki Literature Club is new?
Yeah. It came out recently, 2017 in the winter.
Wow, damn, that's why it's so fast.
I mean, it's a novel. What, it doesn't really take that much effort.
Well, yeah, that's great. Yeah. What do you think the name of the other one's gonna be?
We don't know yet. It's in the works right now as we speak.
Nice.
Oh yeah, I looked at the voice actor.
Hold on. Ghost under like the tent. What? Wait, what?
There's one thing you should keep an eye on.
What's up?
If Sayuri hangs herself in the game, you always have to, wait, exit that out for a second, since you already read. Oh yeah, sometimes you might want to scroll your poem too, because there's also at the bottom a hidden message. There's a little small details you always have to look out for.
Gotcha.
Okay, but I'm just, if you get to the part where Sayuri kills herself, you see that board with the orange paper and shows those dialogues and writings in the back of her?
Right.
Make sure you pay attention to what's going on in that background right there.
Okay.
It's next to the closet where the chair is in the closet.
Yeah,
it's
right here.
On the left.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, pay attention to that, because you're gonna see something very, very fucked up.
Oh god, okay.
But that's only if you get through the first act, where Sayuri already dies. Due to suicide depression.
Oh no.
I should not have spoiled it for you, but I might spoil it. It's gonna be done now.
I mean, it's 1 AM and I'm playing a freaking scary, horrible, whatever game.
I mean, it's not into the scary part yet.
Well, yeah. Imagine if it's 5 AM and I go to sleep. I'm gonna be dead.
I deadass want to play this game. Chicken Jose. No.
Extreme Evil.
Not really Extreme Evil, but more like, what the fuck? More like, Extreme Horror.
Well, I found some games I can stream, thanks to you. Other than DMO.
The game deletes itself, so you won't play it again until you re-download it.
Fuck that.
Like I said, the game is self-aware. Why do you think it's called physical horror?
So you're saying I would have to wait.
No, the game deletes itself after you beat the whole and get the true ending.
So, if I go to bed right now, I could still play from here tomorrow.
Yeah, until you beat it. That's how the game really actually ends.
Oh. I would go with Monica.
Like I said, the choosing is up to you, just don't go too fast, or else you are, oh my god, yeah.
Huh?
I just say, don't go too fast.
Okay. Oh yeah. Are you having a crush on my game?
No, I'm discussing about a video I'm watching. The guy's face is missing is half of his face.
Oh no, no, no! If you send me that video, I swear I'm not gonna watch it. I'm good, because when I was a kid, I had a dream that I had a woman. All her flesh was lost, and her body was dressed as a bunny.
What in the fuck, my dude?
Yeah. And then, would you ever fuck a bunny? Huh?
If I don't answer, that means it's a no.
Okay, would you ever fuck Sayori? Yes, I know, it's a game.
I know it's a game, but then again, she's a lolly. Con.
Yeah.
Thing is, I would fuck Yuri, but not.
Yeah, I actually fuck Yuri too. We'll have a threesome. And then Yuri goes to the bathroom, and then I grab a cigarette.
Why are we talking about those?
Because I'm playing Doki Doki.
I know, but we're on a live stream.
Yeah, it's true, so. I mean, my streams are like not limited, so.
True, but you do realize a lot of people will actually come.
Who actually? Okay.
I mean.
No.
No, hold the fuck on, you stupid. Before you get banned or anything, might as well put your foot a mature warning on.
Oh yeah, how do I do that?
You have to go to your settings in order to do that.
I'll do that later.
Yeah.
Here's the next poem. Hole in the wall. It couldn't have been me. See the direction the sparkle put.
All I gotta say was if there's something scrolling, always look now. Don't skip it. Cause there's a hidden message in the bottom.
No one's neighbor and angry boyfriend, I never know. Oh my.
Okay,
yeah,
okay, it doesn't say anything. Always make sure that's the thing. By the way, girls out of me. Oh my god. No.
Here's Monica's writing tip of the day. Sometimes, when you're writing a poem or a story, your brain gets too fixated on a specific point. She's not wrong.
She's not wrong at that.
If you try so hard to make it perfect, then you'll never make any progress. Damn, you wanna be my wife? You're smart.
Oh, in the ending, you could actually choose, but then again, I don't know what's the benefit though, but it could have some very weird side effects.
Bow, bow, chicken, bow, bow. Anyway.
You do realize you means you gotta take care of her as she is your actual wife, and she would talk directly towards you, not the character itself.
Yeah, I know. Just force yourself to get something down on the paper and tidy it up later. Another way to think about it is this. If you keep your pen in the paper for the spot, I can't anymore.
What just happened? Don't do that voice anymore.
You want me to start writing, boys?
No, I don't want to hear that fucking crap in general.
Okay. She's perky.
But who's perky?
Sayori.
What do you mean perky?
Happy. Has more,
Well, yeah.
Any kids in this stream?
No.
She has smart titties.
Motherfucker, can you stop? Because you're making me lose right now. I'm playing Yu-Gi-Oh.
Doings?
Yes. Hi, hello, motherfucker. I'm dead.
I'm doing it.
No! I'm playing it on my computer. How can I possibly add?
Oh yeah, that's right. That's right. Steam has it.
And I'm dead. He's just some Exodia on me.
Wait, who?
This rare hunter.
Oh, I love Exodia. And Exodia! Obliterate! Yeah, that's white. No, wait. Yeah, okay.
Okay, get back to your fucking Doki Doki.
Imagine if Shady Penguin or Nappy comes. Yeah, sure. I might stream Dorlands tomorrow.
It's a possibility. It's not gonna be 100%.
I know, but I might do it.
I mean, I have streamed it a couple of times.
Oh yeah, that's right.
did you forget?
Yeah, kinda.
That was my first test stream for the multi stream.
Cool, and how did it went?
I mean, it was okay. Didn't stream for too long because it was just a test.
That's understandable. Oh god.
What just happened?
Sayori hugs the sheet against her chest. And then
Blah. Why can't I hear you?
You can hear me, I'm here. Hello?
Yes.
Okay, my mic is really, my headset is really bugging out. I don't know why. Anyway, let's get back to it.
Yeah.
imagine it's at 5 a.m. and I'm asleep.
Don't jinx it.
Yeah.
That's the reason why I haven't said it all night.
Good point. Okay, here we go. Dear Sunshine. Where is Sunshine when she's gone?
Stop! Oh. Play that game casually, for fuck's sakes.
The way you glow through my blinds in the morning, it makes me feel like you miss me. What? Wait. Kissing my forehead to help me out of bed. Making me... Make me rub the sleeping from my eyes. Are you asking me to come out and play? Are you testing me to wish away a rainy day? I look above, the sky is blue. It's a secret. But I kissed you too. Well, if it wasn't you, I could see it forever. But I'm not mad. I want breakfast.
Honestly, I'm just muted.
Yeah, I know. Oh, I see now. Yep.
You saw what I meant, right? About the hidden message in the bottom.
Well, actually, I see what you mean about depression. I see it in her face. And she gets happy about eggs and toast. And she gets mad about... Okay.
I'll be back. I'm gonna get something to eat. I'm gonna do the dishes.
I am, bro. Eagles can fly, monkeys can climb, crickets can leap, horses can race, owls can see, chickens can run, eagles can fly, people can try, but that's about it. strong.
No, sir. I guess the Sayori leave.
Yeah, Sayori left. I mean, the poem has ended, so...